所以就想看。
Where do you want to go eat for your birthday?
我们在讨论明天 Angela 的生日，她打算怎么过。今天没有人来我们家看房，所以时间比较自由一点。今天晚上来做一个黄豆焖猪蹄儿。这个猪蹄儿还是前两天在沃尔玛买的，刚在外面一根一根的拔毛。它其实用火烧过了，但是还有那个叫什么发根，吃起来就口感不是特别好，我就喜欢拿镊子把那个毛拔干净。炒个糖色，然后把猪蹄儿放进去，翻炒放色，再把刚刚调好的料汁倒进来，再把这些大料放进来，然后再加入开水，加开水，离开之后我们加入泡好的黄豆，然后我们给它淀放锅里面去。我的猪蹄儿好了，还不错耶，看着。我先尝一口，好好烂呀，尝了一下，全是胶原蛋白，没有一点肥的，好好吃。来个敬重，下次买多两盒，非常烂。
Sounds good.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Pig
feet.
Pig feet?
Yeah.
I
don't know pig feet.
Hi, so delicious.
Yeah, I don't need pig feet.
So delicious.
吃饭。Oh my god,
豆儿，你的头发怎么汗成这样？
还是自创。
还要这里的
220.
Do you like this house?
Too small.
Yeah.
I think this house is a little small, but I like it. But it's too small for today.
And then you know that agent stay in China.
Was in China for 10 years.
Yeah, Hong Kong.
She asked that we're from China. So they speak Mandarin. I said, yeah, can you understand Mandarin? I said, no, but I know that's Mandarin. Just really try that. Just try one bite.
I want
to
try it.
We are
clean that, really.
Yeah,
it's
really good.
Oh my god.
Okay,
I'm gonna
try
it. Really.
让
我给你切一点，你尝一下。不要。To change inside, only the kitchen too small. It's only half our kitchen.
Wow.
And then the garage is less. Garage only one side.
God, they have four bedrooms. This side they have three, but the basement can put another. We call that the family room. So big, we make another room.
I want to say something. So many of our followers are so kind and say such kind words about our family, wish us well.
Yeah.
And so many say, oh, that Jason is so old, and oh, they're so stupid to do this, and blah, 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 blah.
他一定是今天或者昨天晚上看了评论。
Look at this happy, beautiful family I have. And how can that be wrong? This happy, beautiful baby boy. And our beautiful baby girl, Angela.I don't know where she is. And my beautiful wife, who I feel so lucky every day, chose me.
I know our family is not perfect, but we're really so happy and enjoying.
And we love, appreciate, and respect each other.
Yeah. So many people said, I just want to get a green card from you. You know what the word?
I had to talk her to go to America.
I won't come to USA because.A real season is because you don't want to stay in China. I want to buy a house. You don't want. You know, I feel that's not real life. I said, okay, where do you want to? You said, I want to go back to USA. You have the real life. But, okay. Just... 这也是我之前说，感觉在国内的生活就是云端的生活。它其实那个云端的生活不是说我的生活有多奢侈， 而是生活非常的不真实，因为我们没有任何的固定资产，他就是完全就是不存钱的那种。那你要养孩子，就是心里特别没底。
But I have a wonderful wife who loves me, and I feel very lucky to have. She gives me beautiful children, and a happy family, a happy home life. And so I really don't care what some people say negative. Some people say, oh, your family's so great, your husband is so nice, you're such a good wife, blah, blah, blah. I really appreciate those people that say those things. And I appreciate the people that you can tell they really want us to have more happy life and be more successful, and maybe they tell us how they think we're doing something wrong. I appreciate that too.
Yeah.
You know, I read those comments and I look at that advice, and sometimes I think, oh, that's a good way to go. I should be.
It's
like
a good
that.
Idea. Yeah, sometimes really.
Really, everything good in this family is because of Sarah, our kids, and how good they're behaved, how good I behave. You teach me to be more patient.More trusting. I really, you changed my life in so many ways. I'm just so.
I hope it's the good part.
It's so good, yeah. What if I never met Sarah? My life would be terrible. You teach me how to be better father, better husband.
But if you don't want to study, you know, I won't help you. I can find your hand. You will never be better. Because you won't be good. That's why.
I have to be good for you.
You give me a chance to teach you.给大家看一下 Angela 在干啥。I love that picture. Angela 这幅
作
品。Yeah, Angela 又画了一幅画，完成了。我喜欢你在旁边加的那个高光，然后看起来特别立体。
我在准备一些视频给我生
日。你在自己做视频啊？You are invited to grandpa, grandma. Or you just want small family?
我想 small family.
What do you want for your birthday?
Yeah, Angela 想要打耳洞。
你几岁？
九岁的时候吧，拿两个鸡蛋换的，在学校打。
那鸡蛋就换了。
对啊，以前是以物换物。
Where do you want to go eat for your birthday?
我们在讨论明天 Angela 的生日，她打算怎么过。
姐姐，你闭上你的眼睛，她给你握你的手，
给你握你的手。
什么呢？
谢谢
英雄。本色的。
谢谢了，对吧？
你再想一下，反正我们明天下午或者是中午的时候，早上的时候去打耳洞。
我早上啊？
嗯。
那我得在车里准备呢。
可以啊。OK， 那先这样子，期待明天吧。
还有。
狂欢吧。
You like this kind of music?
跳舞吧。
拜拜，
明天就我们这个小家庭跟 Angela 一起庆祝。Careful, Jane, Aiden. Okay, okay. 晚安，拜拜。